Take a look at our lima beans. They've been cooking for about a couple of hours. They smell delicious. So we're gonna let those continue to cook. Cause we want our meat to be, we want our riblets to get very tender. So I will get back to you.